is a poor boy and my story seldom told. I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumble, such a promise is all lies and jest. Still the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, running scared, laying low, seeking out the